Cheddaring is a unique process that involves stacking loaves of curd on top of each other in order to squeeze out the whey. Loaves have to be turned over and stacked every 10 minutes. The weight of the loaves on top of each other help expel moisture and help the curds bind together. When the stacking and turning process is complete, the loaves are milled into bite-sized pieces. Voila! You now have edible cheese curds, which will be salted and pressed together to form what we know as cheddar.